breaking news this morning. A woman stabs a man on the Green Line platform at 63rd and Cottage Grove. Police say the man approached her around 1:15 early this morning, and then the woman stabbed him several times. He is in good condition at UFC Hospital. The woman ran away.